Pokemon trainers, Nerdicat here, and welcome to episode 33 of Pokemon Ultra Sun Let's Play together with me, Nerdy! Ta-da! So, in the previous episode, we battled Nanu, the kahuna of Ula Ula. We also arrived at the Ather Paradise, where we were met by a not-so-pleased gang who... Yeah, like I said, it's not too happy to see us, so we had to do some battling. So, now let's continue with our quest on finding Lillie. Just like I thought. What were you doing there? Looks like outsiders can't use the main elevator to reach the lower levels. I was afraid this might happen, but still, what a pain. We don't have any choice. We'll have to go up. I, Faba, I am the Ather branch chief. The only one in the world, I'm irreplaceable. And here you come back, uninvited. Like you don't know why? You of all people should know everything that happens in the Ather Foundation. Isn't that right, high and mighty branch chief? Hehehehe, look at you. Living out in the world hasn't been kind, has it? But I'm still not telling you anything. And you, of all people, should understand why. Gladion. Hey, Nerdy. You know why being a trainer is so great? Because when you're battling, it doesn't matter if you're a kid or an adult. Everyone is equal in Pokemon battle. Ooh, is that right? Is that what you think? So you wish to battle me? Branch Chief Faba, the man who is called Ather Paradise's last line of defense, is to battle a mere child. As you will. Oh my gosh, we have to battle Faba! Ah. Oh, a hypno. Alright. Oh, and I also have to let you guys know that some of the thumbnails from here on out may contain spoilers. I will try not to spoil too much with the thumbnails, but I can't guarantee that it's not going to be 100% spoiler free. Come on, Ninetales, come on! Okay, let's see... I'm gonna do it. Let's use a Hyper Potion! There you go! Okay, now let's try with another Dazzling Gleam. Oh, that was close. Careful! Okay, let's switch to a faint attack. Nice! Nice. How can this be? How could this child?
Oh, look at you, Nerdy! And Faba is really strong too!
So, as I said, Faba, you of all people know what I'm here for. Indeed. The world truly hasn't been kind to you, has it? Look how hard it has made you. If you're looking for Cosmog, I suppose it might be downstairs.
Downstairs? Oh yeah, Miss Wiki did say that there was another level further down, didn't she? What do you do down there?
Experiments to research a world different from Alola. That's what I've been told, yes. We're in a bit of a hurry, Faba. A lift would be nice. Why not? This is an act of kindness. I can do for you thanks to my position as a branch chief. Nerdy, how? If you're ready, let's head down.
I really don't know if it's such a good idea to trust this Faba dude.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, I do not like that smirk of his. Not a bit.
Everything looks the same. I guess it's only been 2 years, though.
Wow, it looks like a secret hideout.
Don't get too excited, Ow. Though, I guess it's better than freezing from fear or nerves.
So, where do we go?
There are two labs up ahead. I'll check the first lab, Secret Lab A. You two check out Secret Lab B. It's the second lab down the hall.
Why do you get the first one? And why do you know all this? And why do you know all this?
Just focus, Hao. Think you can do that? We can't trust Faba. I'm sure he's already told half the foundation about all about us.
You didn't even answer my question. I know what it's gotta be. Nerves, eh? I reckon that you're more afraid to be here than either of us, huh, Gladion? Here, Nerdy, you take this.
Oh, thank you.
Lillie must be scared right now. Let's buckle down and do this.
Yep. So I guess we are to head this way? Intruder spotted. We'll protect our secret labs. Okay, let's see. Muck! Okay, let's see if Ninetales can battle it. Let's use Dazzling Gleam. Careful, Ninetales! I guess it's kitty time! Now, let's see if we can finally test out that flamethrower of his. Hoo-ha! Oh, nice, nice! Oh, good job, it's in roar! Okay, I think a fire fang is enough to knock it out.
Yes.
It's in. glimpses that one may have lost. There are only researchers like us here in the secret labs. Looks like I'm next. I'll show you the power of Ather Paralyze. Okay, one Pokemon, and you have a Magneton! Alright. I guess I can go for Lycanroc and use a Fire Fang? Let's see. Wow! Oh, Sneaky Sturdy! Oh, this is gonna hurt! So sorry, Lycanroc. Okay, let's use Incineroar. Let's use a flamethrower. Level 46! I haven't done enough development work on Pokemon battles. We're currently working on the development of a new Pokeball. It's apparently to be used to catch Pokemon not found in Alola. How about I guess what you're looking for? Cosmog, right? If you want to know what kinds of experiment we did with it, then you'll have to beat me. Alright. A Porygon too. Okay, let's see if we can use a Blastoise C move. Not bad, let's use a Water Pulse. You really do just win, don't you? Honesty seems like the way to go. We were doing experiments to try to find a way to open up ultra wormholes, using a creature called Cosmog as the key. Just casually walks away. Okay, now let's see. It's not here. Don't even think about getting in here. Me and Null, we're more alike than what we might look. We're both what we were made to be. I was like an ornament to my mother, wearing whatever she told me to wear, acting however she wanted me to act. Null was crafted just as carefully. It was made just to battle the beasts. In this room, right here. Okay. Okay. I guess this is... I guess this is the lab. Yeah. What are you kids doing in here? Don't touch anything with your grimy hands. This research is our life. I don't care if you're a kid or what. I'll send you flying if you threaten it. Oh, it's a double battle. Try Skull Bash on Gorbis. Oh, Blastoise grew to level 47. Cool. Iron defense. No. Keep all moves. Gonna hurt, right, you? Oh, it evolved! Awesome! Now let's use the bite. Yes, we're gonna watch it see move. Bloom Doom. It's not a practically original line, but wherever there is light, there is also shadow. There is another world that cannot be brought about through ideal talk. Got it? I may be an expert on studying Pokemon, but I'm no expert when it comes to battling them. But the guys in Lab A next door, they're pretty experienced with battles. After all, they spent so long researching that uncontrollable Pokemon.
Hey, focus, people! Where's Lillie and Cosmog?
We may have lost, but that doesn't mean we're going to help you. I'm not telling you anything.
She's not here, is she? Even you can see that. Come on, Nerdy. Let's split up and look around. Maybe we'll find some clue.
Okay, so I know that we can read something here. So I'm gonna do my best to read it to you guys. Cosmog hypothesized. I'm sorry, guys. That word is pretty difficult to pronounce. Hypothesized. Is to be a type of Ultra Beast that hails from another dimension. A dimension that we have named Ultra Space. When placed under sufficient stress, it reveals the power to create and open Ultra Wormholes in order to escape from its suffering. We are now working on a device that will allow us to manipulate the ultra wormholes created when Cosmog is subjected to extreme stress. Aww.
Wait! So Cosmog might be an Ultra Beast.
Yep.
We should tell Gladion about this.
True.
Did you find anything?
We learned a bit about Cosmog. Like, it might be an Ultra Beast or whatever. If you stress it a lot, it can create Ultra Wormholes. Maybe to run away or something.
If you stress it.
If you heard it, it is what you mean.
What was that, why she ran away with Cosmog?
She always was too nice.
But we didn't find any sign of it down here.
Yeah, Faba probably knew this would be a dead end. Darn. Did he outsmart us?
And unfortunately, guys, I think I'm gonna leave you hanging with this to sort of create a cliffhanger. So, yeah. That's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you guys so much for your support. I really appreciate it, no matter what the support is. If you enjoyed this episode, you can leave a like. You can also leave a comment. And if you want to get notifications whenever I upload something, you can also subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the episode. And I also hope that you're looking forward to adventure through the Alola region together with me. Like I said, I think we're in for some pretty exciting episodes. Till next time, guys. Bye!